talented, successful, and swindled at the height of her career. Hillary Kramer was left with only one asset, a reluctant fighter.
Kid Nashville.
Yes.
Yeah, well, he's right around the corner.
Oh.
You can't miss him.
Oh.
You're the lady from Beverly Hills. I'm not a fighter.
You're not a fighter?
Do I look like a fighter?
No.
Huh.
Oh, listen to this, kid. Will you look at me when I talk to you, kid? Everybody's looking for the great white hope, right? Well, the kid's not so great and there's not much hope, but...
How many times I gotta tell you, lady, I'm not a fighter anymore. I'm a businessman.
But I don't have a contract on a businessman. I have a contract on a fighter.
Stick your head in a bucket. Mouthpiece.
First, I have to empty it out.
I'm gonna get you for that.
Is that a threat?
What do you think I am? A piece of meat?
Look, let's just forget that ever happened.
Not me. I got a memory like an elephant.
And about as much style, kid.
I am a person. I have feelings. I'm a man.
I know what your trouble is. You hate women.
No, I don't. I hate you.
As a matter of fact, you can have great sex with somebody you hate.
When it comes to keeping comedy romantic, a good fight never hurts.
And now, would you mind taking your hands off my head?
Barbra Streisand.
A couple of rounds, kid.
Ryan O'Neill.
Looking for a short nap?
Let me just give you one final tip, okay?
Okay, what?
I think it might help if you put your trunks on.
It's more than a love story. It's a glove story. Barbra Streisand and Ryan O'Neill are the main event.